The United States is facing isolation in the United Nations. The issue is reimpositions of the international sanctions on Iran. Most UN Security Council members have opposed a US bid for sanctions against Iran. However, unfazed by the criticism, US has said that a 30-day countdown for the sanctions has begun. The United Nations was further isolated over its bid to reimpose international sanctions on Iran, with 13 countries on the 15-member United Nations Security Council expressing their opposition and arguing that Washington's move is void, given it is using a process agreed under a nuclear deal that it quit 2 years ago. In the 24 hours since U.S. Secretary of the State Mike Pompeo said he triggered a 30-day countdown to a return of U.N. sanctions on Iran, including an arms embargo. Longtime allies, the United Kingdom, France, Germany and Belgium, as well as China, Russia, Vietnam and many other countries have already written letters in opposition. The U.S. was accused Iran of breaching a 2015 deal with world powers that aimed to stop Tehran from developing nuclear weapons in return for the sanctions relief. But U.S. President Donald Trump described it as the worst deal ever and quit in 2018. Diplomats like Russia, China and many other countries are unlikely to reimpose the sanction on Iran. Pompeo again warned Russia and China against threatening U.S. actions if they refuse to reimpose the U.N. measures on Iran. The Trump administration on Friday dismissed the near-universal opposition to its demand and declared that a 30-day countdown for the snapback of penalties had begun. U.S. acted on Thursday after the Security Council resoundingly rejected its bid last week to extend an arms embargo on Iran beyond its aspirations in October. Only the Dominican Republic joined Washington in voting yes. Iran's ambassador to the U.N., Masjid Taq Ravanchi, immediately rejected the U.S. move, which he said was doomed to failure. A 2015 Security Council resolution enshrining the nuclear deal states that if no council members has put forward a draft resolution to extend sanctions relief on the Iran within 10 days of a non-compliance complaint, then the body's president shall do so within the remaining 20 days. The U.S. would be able to veto this, giving it a cleaner argument that sanctions on the Iran have to be reimposed. However, the 2015 resolution also says the council would take into account the views of the states involved. Bureau report.